banking news, December 5. Which bank will release its fifth bi-monthly monetary policy statement for 2019-20? Answer, RBI. December 11. Which bank has announced the reduction in its marginal cost of fund-based lending rate, MCLR, by 10 basis points across all one-year products? Answer, State Bank of India. December 17. In which place the 5th meeting of the Economic Advisory Council of the 15th Finance Commission, XVFC, was held? Answer, New Delhi. Which bank has signed a loan agreement with KfW, the German Development Bank, worth $277 million? Answer, SBI. December 20. In which country has issued the first Bharat Bond ETF, the corporate bond exchange traded fund in the country? Answer, Edelweiss Asset Management Company. How many amount of loan signed by Asian Development Bank, ADB, and the Government of India to Energy Efficiency Services Limited, EESL? Answer, $250 million loan. Which bank has instructed banks to make all online payments done through National Electronic Funds Transfer, NEFT? Answer, RBI. December 31. Who said that no merchant discount rate, MDR, will be applicable on transactions through homegrown RuPay and UPI platforms beginning 1st of January next year? Answer, Nirmala Sitharaman.